My folks.
What do?
Yeah, we here to support your brother. You know, it's all about movement. It's all about
grateful
to our friends. We showing love because Kwaw Kese has been in the game. We were both managed by Fanny Kotchery, and to me, it's a family. So I can't go without visiting him. So purposely is to show my concern and my love for Kwaw Kese. That's the main reason why.
Hearing of the Kwaw Kese infamous case where it's alleged he was in possession of a substance. He was actually abusing the substance in public and blah, blah, blah.
And so we're here to hear, we're yet to hear what the judge says, what the final verdict is. But until then, he's innocent. Until proven guilty, he's innocent. And my advice is that we should all, you know, especially as artists, we have a societal role to play. We have values to uphold, and we are more like role models. And so I'd advise my colleagues, especially the other ones, that as we get bigger, we need to tread a certain path. So the society, you know, because we somehow control the society in a way. Our fan base is huge. And so I think through music, we educate the people. And so if we have to carry ourselves in a way, then it should be the right way. And so I wouldn't condone any practice of that sort. However, he's innocent until proven guilty. And so, man, we're here to free Kwaw.
And, you know, VRM, your boy Gemini.
Take him back to Accra. We hope he'll be pardoned and forgiven so that we carry on with our activities at the court now.
Well, basically, just hope and praise, you know. We hope and we pray as well. We believe that it comes from the judges. You know, the judges are superior. Whatever they say is what it is. So we are just hoping and praying, as I said, and we believe the better will come out of it.